go through life thinking, that's not it. That's not it at all. There is something in all of us, a hole, a need for connection and love and truth and a sense of something beautiful beyond that we can, if you're religious, you call it heaven, and if you're a humanist, you know, you call it a full and achieved life. But you know that there's a hope for it, but if you mislabel it and think that it's connected with money, cars, mortgages, jobs, or status, you're never happy because of your status, because of the things you've achieved. Happiness comes from somewhere else.